Do not go murdering Good Ava Max songs. Otherwise, I will turn up at your house in a state park controlled gunship and we should all be killed! You have just given him the idea, you idiot! No, you know what I'd do? You know what I'd do? I'd do what Jeremy Clarkson did. I'd pull up behind you and blast a song over the mic that, like, you absolutely hate. You know, like he did to Richard Hammond with Genesis. Just pull up behind you. Just pull up behind you and blast some Genesis. Like, Richard Hammond despises Genesis. So if you ever were stuck behind Richard Hammond and you wanted him to get out your way, just blast some Genesis. Yeah, solid wings there, mate, solid. But another way you can be faster on the straights without actually having to remove downforce is if you just put in the 2019 Ferrari engine behind you.
Okay, engine's fired up. We're set.
Yeah, but they don't actually have a way to enforce it because, like, it's not like they're going to send drug tests to everyone's house. As if GRL, no disrespect if Atom is listening to this, but there is no way that Atom would actually be able to send drug tests to everyone's houses, get them to piss in a bottle, and then get it tested to see if they've been taking drugs and shit. I would fail just due to the fact that I'm obviously on bipolar medication, and as a result, yeah. That, but also I reckon Atom, if he was to actually be able to drug test everyone that races, he'd probably find himself on a register very quickly if he went up to someone that's like fucking 15 years old and went, yo, can I have some piss in a bottle to see if you've been taking drugs? Shit you not, there are leagues that I've seen, right, that have an age limit of 18 before you can actually fucking race in them, so, like... Yeah, they don't like underage kids racing in their league. That's not even the worst age limit, though, 18, is it? The worst one I've seen is one where you can only race if you're over the age of 30.
Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining.
He's a drawing, is he, yeah? A 15.9 in quali is at least fucking half a second faster than my fucking TT here. No, but also if you put him up to tier 1, you've technically got to put me in tier 1 because I am kicking his ass in GRL, so... Yours! I'm kicking your ass in GRL, innit, bruv? Exactly! What's my cousin texting me? The fuck? Who texts these days? All you do is you just send a snap and with the words, "You are a cunt," and then that's it. That's normally the message sent.
Our best lap so far is a...
I can beat Yana Watwe with my fists. Like, they say that the Dutch are the tallest race on Earth, right? But they clearly haven't met me yet, so, you know.
We're ninth in the speed trap, 185.6 miles per hour.
I hate to break it to you lot, but I've been challenging for consistent podiums in this league so far this season on a pad. Because it is! At tracks like Hungary, it is worse. Oh yeah, you definitely can, because there's this guy called TRL Nonce that actually was quick on a pad before he became a nonce.
All clear the garage, please. Cars ready to leave.
Well, I mean, you could force a Lobby V start if you ready up early. I mean, you'd have to start at the back of the grid, but...
You've dropped to P10, your fifth row of the grid now. Come on, let's go again.
I'm so used to being in the fucking Ferrari for everything. I don't know what that Ferrari was playing at there, but I don't think it involved following the track properly. But I'll go clean off the racing line to let him through because he's on a hot lap and he just decides to try and do his best Felipe Massa 09 impression. Superior man cannot be that superior if he keeps leaving and rejoining. It's Just saying. Oh, go fuck your stepdad, is that invalid? You fucking cheese-eating surrender monkey.
We've only got 2 laps of fuel left.
That's actually relatively polite by my standards. She's eating surrender monkey. It's an insult normally aimed at the French, but we're in Hungary, so I probably just said something far worse. If I get one more invalidation though, I'm just gonna twat it into the wall. Just saying. His Wi-Fi definitely is not living up to his namesake's capability behind the wheel then, is it? One second improvement to go P5 on a 17 dead because I am a shit cunt. I've immediately dropped to P6 because people are going faster. Get out of the way of this Mercedes.
And that's just 30 seconds left in the session.
Did I just see a Mercedes retire on track? Nah, maybe not. Now you know how I feel most quali weekends, but I'll gain like 2 seconds on my previous best and only gain like one place. Yes, it is. Nope. The only way you're allowed to cut corners in quali, I believe, is if it's to get out of the way of a car that's on a lap so that you do not impede them. Oh, I'm Scottish, actually. Get it right. Well, most people do say that Scottish is actually worse than wanker, so... Although, you know, Scottish folk like myself, however, will say that we're better than the fucking English, so... P7, yes, that means I'm on the clean side of the grid, which means I'm less likely to be murdered into turn one. Oh no, I'm sort of like, I've sort of worked that out when you said you're P5, because that means I'm sort of like directly behind you on the grid. Oh no. Anyway, moving on. I had a similar response when I found out that Top Gear is being discontinued, to be fair. Well, there's your problem. It's press A to skip the cutscenes and shit, mate, isn't it? Well, there's your issue then. You're on the wrong console. Nah, Xboxes are actually more for people that can afford a better console. The only people that buy PlayStations are people that are too poor to afford the Xbox. Because the Xbox has always been a more expensive console. Well, I'm not wrong though, because the Xbox 360 was more expensive than its fucking PlayStation counterpart. Same with the Xbox One compared to the PS4. And yeah. Skill issue. What, Mom? I haven't got one. I'm adopted, mate. And it's right out, and away we go here in Hungary. Andrew gets a shit start as always. Someone then tries to pit maneuver me on the straight. I saw, I got a good view of it as you nearly cut across the front of me there as you rejoined. Yep, same here. Alt strap for the dub. Good track limits there, Tiber, mate. Fuck off, did you not get a warning for that? You ran so wide there, mate, that you could have fucking fitted and fucking intercity fucking train in that gap. Fucking behaviour. You do know if I see you do that 3 more times, mate, I'm gonna fucking ticket you and get you a penalty. Yeah! Track limit lives matter as well, you know. You keep abusing the track limits, mate. You're going to need counselling. Please tell me you got a warning for that one. Good. Our first catch of the day. Meanwhile, me on the other hand, I sort of have a habit of not being able to pick up track limit penalties. Yeah, I saw you were in the lines that time. You're perfectly legal. Don't worry about it. They've got a skill issue. Makes mental note to straight line him when I make my pit stop. I help Messi out in this league and then he'll help me out winning the GRL title, innit? So. Great idea, to be fair, especially considering I shithoused my way from like fucking last with three laps to go at Singapore to fucking get a podium. Yeah, I saw that. That's gonna be a track limit penalty. I'm gonna have to report you for that. I'm joking. Chill. I'm on the pad. Controller. Shocking. Hope Master's gonna back up a fucking phone, this stupid cunt. One mandatory, the rest can be just as and when you please if you feel like it. Shut up, mate. The amount of times I've seen you exceed track limits, you're going to pick up one shortly. Yeah, I was going to say, if you didn't get one there... considering that you're literally pulling on me on the straight when I have the flap open, I'd be quiet if I were you. Lovely. Fucking hell, I went deeper than... How have you not got a warning for that? You went wider than Mia Khalifa's fucking pish flaps there, man. What did I tell you? I told you. Don't just say I'm Scottish, mate. I am Scottish. I was born up here, so... Come. Zero. Now. The square root of Jack.
Green flag.
Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, for literally no fucking reason. It just spun on me for no reason. Hey, I did the exact same thing for the last 6 laps of the race, mate, and it never did that spin on me once. So I don't know why it did it that time. The same. I'll try. What you call the switchback of dreams, my friend.
Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy.
do I, Junior. What are you doing, you complete moron? Superior man, my hairy Scottish ass. Superior dumbass, more like. That boy's mum should have fucking swallowed him.
Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind, 1.9 seconds.
Giggity.
No need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car.
Yes, boss!
Okay, we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD. Copy. Understood. Stopping this lap. Tyre condition still looking good. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace.
Remember, Drew, try not to get yourself a drive-through today, okay? Rava's gone and got himself a speeding penalty. Zero. The square root of Jack.
Faster than we were expecting. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound.
Are you talking adoptive? Actually, that's irrelevant because my adoptive mum sort of like split up with my dad back in like 2005. So. Messi, just out of curiosity, would a set of hards be able to go to the end from here? Because I do have a second fresh set available, so. I mean, I'll drop to the back of the grid. I would drop to the back of the grid doing it, but. Easy. It would not be easy, is what you're saying. Bobby. Because it's a Mercedes. Superior dumbass is who he's sending the invite to, I'd imagine. I mean, mean, he is kind of like the lobby host, so by law he has to. It's a great idea. I fucking will be sorry. He'll be sorry when I ran my fucking size 14 feet up his ass. I hope I can just finish today.
Safety car in this lap.
I repeat, the safety car is in this lap.
Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
Right, now, children. Yeah, look at all that genocide going on up ahead.
Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake.
Like a good bit of genocide. That would not sound good out of context. Especially on stream, but fucking hell. I've lost a position there because that Ferrari lost it on the kerb, so I had to back off, otherwise he was going to fucking take my wing off.
Okay, we've lost a position. That's us down a place.
No, it was the Ferrari in P8, mate. He went into a half spin on that kerb. Ah, okay, my bad. That is a slingshot onto the straight and a half, bruv. Don't even think of giving me the Schumacher squeeze. Google Schumacher Barrichello 2010. That'll just tell you all you need to know. Can't lie, Drew, that sounds like a you issue for not having your wing made out of vibranium. Vibranium! You know that really strong metal in the Avenger movies thing, innit?
CRS has been enabled. CRS is now enabled.
Come on, me mate, I'm just coming through. Don't even think about it. Not won a single race in this league, yeah. and I want to fucking change that at some point, just saying. Having kids is an accident. Breaking people's wings, not so much. I'm sorry, I was joking, don't worry.
Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up.
Yeah, what do you think I'm doing? And everyone is now stuck behind safety car queue, so if they all want to pit, they're going to end up dropping right down the order. Apart from me, because I've already pitted. I give a shit. Oh, what was that from Louis there? He just changed his mind at the last moment and chopped off the front end off someone. I didn't see who it was that he hit, but that was just dirty. Like Louis, he literally was going into the pits and then cut across back onto the circuit just before the pit wall. I know, but he hit someone, so that could have easily caused some major damage sort of thing to someone. When Hamilton did it, it was because he was on slicks on a wet circuit, so he just understeered and skated off, but that was just deliberate, from what I could see.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap.
Yeah, it was an Aston. I thought I said to myself I wasn't going to go near the podium places so that I couldn't get murdered today. That's not gone very well to plan and all that, has it? Makes a change that it's someone else getting murdered for once. No offence, mate, but it was about time someone else got murdered.
Okay, the stewards have now enabled CRS. CRS is now online.
Can you pick up the pace a bit, please, Tybo? Because I've got the murderer from last race behind me, you know? I was so fucking close to shoving me into the wall there. Thank you.
Okay, good work. Great pass.
Or can you tell him to stop because it just sounds a bit disgusting?
Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as you catch the pack. Okay, overtake the safety car. You may overtake the safety car. It's waiting to pick up the leader. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap.
Superior Bin Laden, that's his new name.
Okay, let's go now, come on. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one.
I've got Brown Bin Laden behind me. I reaffirm my previous statement.
Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake, use overtake. The pace is strong, but be aware, these tyres need to go the distance.
Shut up, Jeff, I'm no longer.
Okay, clear.
You're gonna straight line in, well, make sure it's the race leader and not me, please. 30. I did say, but oh well.
DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Okay, we've got a full course
again.
Safety cars out. Keep an eye on the delta to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead.
Touch my car and I will have an Apache helicopter blow the fuck up out of your entire street before you can even make your car. Oh, straight line slinks for me. Yeah, go ahead. Let's see, give him diplomatic immunity.
Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left.
You know, done a bit of the old diplomatic immunity, right? Oh, give him some diplomatic immunity, mate. Go on. Well, it's not my first, it's the first in this league, yes. But I've won loads of league races in my time, mate. Oh, sorry, dude. Terribly sorry, dear. Still, could be worse. It basically make it look like an accident and you'll just get a race ban. Messi, mate, Messi. You didn't hear anything. These are not the people you are looking for. Thank you.
That's just 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Can't let you through under a safety car, okay, bruv. Jesus.
No racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap.
Not race fixing if you're Scottish, though.
Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres.
Doesn't mean I'm not going to try. Or keep the pressure on him, because if he picks up one fucking track limit penalty, then that's it, I fucking won, isn't it? So, I don't know. Guess we'll find out.
Okay, clear. Okay, you've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, you've just started the final lap of the race. Final lap.
Fucking finally finished the race in this fucking season, man. Fuck yeah. All right, see you, man.